guys, look at this. This is a black garter snake. I've filmed these in my channel before, and this guy was actually rescued from a cast net down there that was left, and he got stuck in the cast net. Come on, please. I wasn't the one who found him. It was actually my friend Nelson, and he had to pull me down there in my freaking pajamas. So that was pretty fun. But you can notice this ring on his head. A lot of adders here are black too, but they don't have the ring. That's how you can tell that it is a non-venomous snake, other than a venomous snake. Now he's also got round pupils and not a triangular head, so that's some indications too, I guess. He's pretty. They do get quite big. This is actually the biggest one I've ever found. This is the longest one, but they do get very thick. The ones that live in water typically don't get this thick. They only get like, typically like this. But the ones that live on land, they get enormous, man. So we got them in this little water cage because they live by water all the time. Very cool, Nelson. Very cool. You got something to say, Nelson?
Nope.